When I was younger, it was hard to turn on the TV and not see Vince Vaughn. At the time, Vaughn was one of the most busy actors in Hollywood, and he starred in many classic comedies. Wedding Crashers and The Breakup, two of his best-known movies, are among the longest movies ever made. His quick wit and friendly smile made him a fan favorite, but he was still put on the blacklist. At first, Hollywood's lack of interest in Vaughn was subtle and mostly due to his limited range as an actor.